We was in Argentina and we'd done a gig. And next minute, we're sat in the bar having a fucking drink. A load of fuck, about 30 people have come legging it in. And we're going, who the fucking hell's that? And anyway, so found out it was Maradona, gone upstairs with a load of fucking mad heads and a load of fucking women of the night. So we were going, look, can we just go up and meet him like that to the fucking interpreter? And the interpreter has gone, all right, cool, let me just go and fucking square him. He's gone up, come back down, he's gone, only the Gallagher brothers can go up. So we were like, ah, laters. So the rest of the band steamed up there and we're going, and we got in there and there's fucking loads of activity going on. Maradona's in the middle of the room fucking doing football tricks with a bottle top and his eyes were fucking like that and ours weren't far off and I was going, look, it's a bit moody in here, like, let's fucking just get a quick picture with him and we'll fuck off. And he's fucking sweating his bollocks off and we turned around and said, what did he just say? He says, he's told me to tell you if you leave with any of his bitches, he'll have you shot.